2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Investigating suspicious activity.
Got it. Now Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nick. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Out now!
What the hell? Whoa!
Hey, watch where you're going next time.
Okay, that's... what?
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Where's stories about this? Fuck. Is it with money? So why even associate with him? I'm not taking a bullet for him. That's
what I'm saying. Hey, how
you turn this thing off? Keep him away from me.
Shit.
Just going sideways. Need more help.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Thank you.
beeping noise. Oh man, that was too close.
Keep him away from me.
Down, damn it! I'll hold him.
I need you to stay on the line.
Of course.
So the Poppy special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of option is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. Crispin's as fucked up as they say. I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce. My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.